Hi guys, so today I'm going to show you my room. So this has been highly requested. A lot of you want to see my room and I want to show you guys my room. So here is my room tour for my American room. So honestly, I love my room and I'm really happy that it's like finally done kind of somewhat, and I'm really happy with it. I think it's really cute and I'm probably gonna like organize and decorate my room like this when I get back home again. So yes, I decided to make this room tour like super simple because in the past a lot of people have said things like, oh, this room tour gave me a headache. I'm like, okay, sorry. So if you want like a more fancy room tour, you can go and check out my other room tours. But this one is just like super simple, keeping it real, showing you guys my room and my bathroom. Can't forget about the bathroom. With that, let us get into it. So when you first walk into my room, this is what you see. You walk in right here and this is what it is. Let's get started with my bed. So my bed is from Pottery Barn. I love this bed frame. It is so pretty. A lot of you have been asking me about it and it is from Pottery Barn. Then I have these lights. They're not really even. I just like put them here. They are from Crate and Barrel and it looks cute. I really like it. Yes. And I just have some white sheets on my bed because that's what I like. And everything is from Pottery Barn except my pillows. So I just have some white accent pillows. So that one is from Pier 21, I think. That one too. And that one is from Pottery Barn. So then over here, we have my mirror. And this one is from Pottery Barn too. It's really pretty and it lights up. So a lot of you have been asking me about this because it is so cool. So it's like a makeup mirror. It lights up and it's really pretty. And it's just like really cozy, like at night. And I don't know, I really like it, so. So here we have my desk. And my desk is from Pottery Barn. On my desk, I just have like my computer, some cute things, some decoration, a plant, which I don't have a pot for yet, I'm sorry. And just like some cute things. So here I just have this thing, it's from World Market, and I just keep all of my pens and pencils in here. Then I have this, it's like a pack of matches, and a lot of you guys have been asking me like, where is this from? I just got it at like a random store in Eugene when I was visiting. And then here, this is like my favorite part. So I just have some random decor, honestly. So I have this candle from Bath & Body Works. Then I have these crystals. Then I have some random postcards. So this one I got when I bought my Realization Par dress. So I just love this because I always wanted something from Realization Par, and it's like a picture of naked people. We love that. Then I have this postcard from Cascade Lakes, I guess. And then I have this sticker that I just got from like a random coffee house. I have this book right here. This is The Alchemist, and I haven't read it, but I'm planning on it. But like for now, I'm just keeping it here as a decoration because it's so pretty. And then I have this book here. It is also very pretty. I got it this summer, and it's like a planner and I write things in it and it's pretty. So then on this side I just have a plant, this candle from Francesca's, it smells so good, I love it. And then this watering thingy is from Urban Outfitters and it's really cute, but I don't use it to water my plant because I really don't need to water it. It looks kind of sad though. Maybe I should water it more. And then lastly, I have my chair. So this is also from Pottery Barn. And this pillow is from World Market. And it is faux fur, so don't worry about that. Then I just have my computer and just like random things in here. Nothing really too interesting, like notebooks, school supplies, SD cards, calculator, tape, stuff like that. So then on my wall, this is probably what you all have been waiting for. My calendar, my wall planner, my big ass calendar. So basically, I got this in Sweden and you cannot get it anymore. So you can probably get one for 2019, but you still have to live in like Scandinavia or like Sweden to get it because it is from a Swedish store. So, but I have some postcards here. So this I got from a cross country meet, and then this is from Amsterdam. This one, did I get this? Oh, no. I have this postcard that I got when I was in San Diego, I'm pretty sure. And then this is from Brandon Melville. And then this I also got at a cross country meet, and I just think it's really cute, so I just put it here. Moving on to my nightstand. This is really cute. I love this. So my nightstand, guess where it's from? It's from Pottery Barn, of course. And it matches my desk. So that's, yeah, you know. So on my desk, I have this book that I'm reading for my English class, but let's just not talk about it. My lamp, Pottery Barn, like Pottery Barn Kids. It's so cute, I like it. My candle is from Pottery Barn. My Eiffel Tower is from Paris. My little jewelry tray is from Anthropology. My candle here is also from Anthropology. And this fake plant, which looks really real by the way, is from Crate and Barrel. And I just got like the entire thing from Crate and Barrel, so like the plant and the... So here I just have a candle, my Polaroid, a little tray, like a moon shaped tray thingy with like some money, and then some Harry Potter books. I love Harry Potter. In this little drawer here, I just have my old phone, some glow sticks, some receipts, a notebook, just like random things, honestly. So for the last part of my room, we have my closet and my Polaroid wall. So I have started to like build a Polaroid wall and I love it. Like, look how pretty this is. I just love it, oh my gosh. So I have a bunch of Polaroids here with my friends and things, and just like, it's really cute, I love it too much. But over here we have my closet. So in this part, I just keep all of my coats and my jackets and like longer dresses. So I have this beautiful dress here, laundry basket, just random things, and my tripod. This is not very organized, I'm so sorry. I have like old clothes, I have my school things, just like boxes, honestly. Bags, a dress that I need to make a video on, a pumpkin. Do not ask why, like do not ask why, I'm so sorry. So for the middle part of my closet, I just have, again, like random things. I just showed you that. And then on this side, I have like some film, two baskets with like things in it, my bags and my purses, just like a random box. And this basket, I have my camera stuff. Super interesting, I know. And in this one, I have random things, like things. So here I just have all my clothes, nothing really fancy. And here, in the last one, I just have my dresses, things like that. Then my rug is from Pottery Barn too. It's just like a light gray cream rug. And I like it. So that is my room. I really hope that you like it, because I do. And now I'm gonna show you my bathroom, because I am nice and I want to, so let's go. So my bathroom is like super close to my room, so just walk right here and now you're here. You love that. Lighting in my bathroom is absolutely terrible, but it's okay. We're just gonna work with it. When you first walk in, this is what you see. So I have my things here. This thing. I got this from Crate and Barrel and it's fake. It looks so real. Am I right, ladies? I'm right. I got this little thing. It's like an air diffuser from Pottery Barn. Yeah, of course. I have my Bath & Body Works candle, some jewelry just like laying around. I have this soap holder. I don't know what it's called. It is from Anthropology and I'm obsessed. And then I'm charging my phone here. Don't mind that. In this drawer, I keep my makeup. In this drawer, I just have all my like things, literally like everyday things, like skincare and stuff like that. In this drawer, there's nothing. So here I have basically, like, I'm not organized. I don't know. So over here we have my shower. So I just have like things that I use in the shower right here. And coconut oil. This thingy. Yeah, it's cute. I like it. And yes. Yes. And that's pretty much it. Nothing really more to show. Yes. So that was it for today's video. I hope that you enjoyed it. I did. I enjoyed making it. It felt kind of weird, honestly, to make it so simple, since I do try to like make my videos kind of interesting and like, I don't know. I hope it still was interesting. If it wasn't, give it a thumbs down, please. Let me know. And I will see all of you guys in my next video. Bye!